Hi everybody. I thought I would send out a video to you because last week our Zoom call was canceled and this Monday was Patriots Day. So I just wanted to touch base with you because a lot of things are going on right now. I'm sure that most of you have heard by now that school has been canceled, which is really disappointing and upsetting. I thought we'd at least, even if it was in June, we'd be able to see each other and hang out again, but sadly that won't be the case. I will, however, be available to you via online, so at least we can stay in touch that way. A couple things. I am scheduling a Zoom call for this Friday for about 10 o'clock in the morning, and I'll send out the information through Google Classroom probably at some point tomorrow. And also, I posted a new assignment. If you've done those brain teasers, that was just like a fun little thing. I thought they were really cool. And they're fun to do. And it's good brain practice. But I just posted an assignment for a museum brochure. It's about 3 pages long, the instructions, and I don't want it to be overwhelming at all. Just take it one step at a time, and we will do it one step at a time. You have till next week, to the middle of next week, to complete it and make sure that you, if you have any questions at all, that you let me know, okay? You have a lot of freedom, which sometimes is a good thing, but sometimes is a bad thing with things like this, okay? So I just don't want you to be overwhelmed, all right? The first thing I want you to do with it is just choose a topic that interests you and find a museum about it, and that's it, okay? And that is due, I believe, Thursday. Okay, today's Tuesday. So really, by Thursday, all you need to do is find a topic and find a website that has that topic. So if it's baseball, find a baseball museum website. If it's art, choose an art museum and find the website for the art museum, okay? That's it. And then we'll talk more Friday about it. And if you have any questions in the meantime, make sure you email me, okay? I hope you are all doing well. Sad news, I know today, but you know, we'll get through it. We'll make it through and we'll make the best out of it. And that's it. All right. I will be in touch soon.